Hello guys, and welcome back to PS de Vita. It is myself, Robert Rage, with some more God of War, and this is part 8.
Hey, you sure the witch is okay? I'd hate to think she died helping us.
She knew what she was doing.
Okay. More of it. That didn't work.
Shut the fuck up. So, am I in the wrong area? I mean, it's telling me to come this way. Bollocks, I didn't mean to fall back down. There's no way of...
If we cut enough away, the bridge above us should reappear.
Right.
Expect resistance.
Right. And use your surroundings as well. Because that helps a lot. Oh, get out of the way. Nice. There it is.
Watch our backs, boy.
The light makes more than bridges. Maybe this will spit us out on top.
Yeah, I don't know why I came back this way. Just exploring as you do. Stuff.
You know, I will never get used to walking on solid light.
The door. There's no seam.
What?
We have a problem. These doors do not open.
Hello? I don't get it. Why even have a door then? Hello?
Come, we will find another way in.
Both options, okay, cool.
More of those bells.
An ordinary chest must be nearby.
Yeah. One, two. Where's that third one? I assume it's three. You normally is three. Oh, that's. You don't need to worry, do you, mate, really? Maybe it's the other side.
Hey, Sindri. We found something interesting.
Oh, really? I love something interesting.
Here, boy. Another one.
This giant's a sorceress. Her name is Groa. Looks like she had visions. Did Odin kill her for her book?
This way.
got to be, hasn't it?
Hey, Sindri, could you take a look at this?
Honestly?
The dwarf again.
Sindri?
Whoa! You killed an ancient?
Yes.
Was it difficult?
Yes.
Is that all you're gonna give me?
Yes.
Sindri, have you always been so...
clean? Huh. Don't I wish. No, I was just as unsanitary as the next dwarf until the day a Vanir witch set me straight. She discovered with her magic there are hundreds of thousands of tiny beasties on everything around us. Ugh, so small you can't even see them.
No.
It's true. And if they get inside you, they make you sick. But the witch told me there's one wood, the oak, that's a natural deterrent. Stops the beasties from spreading. So now, I make all my handles from oak. See? I think of these things. Okay, back to work.
Right, yeah, let's do it. Keep moving forward, as you do.
We're inside. Of course. That's impressive.
What is the structure? This whole world is impressive, dude. Where am I going exactly?
Oh!
There, the light.
They've covered it up with that stuff. How would they do that? Look, another light on. What's he doing? Oh no! Why are they killing him? He didn't do anything.
Do not assume. You are seeing the end of a war, boy. You do not know what led to this moment.
But he didn't even defend himself.
That was his choice. We make ours. Is near. Look for a way inside.
That did it. Look, more light bridges.
Follow me. Still have much to learn.
Trying to get some health back.
Restoring all the pathways.
Right, it is what I thought. I watched my old stream back, which I don't consider cheating at all. I think that's common sense. If you've already done the bloody game, then. All right, so it's literally just that one, or those two, sorry, I should say. Hey, proper board. Yeah, there we go. It was just about finding the right combination. I literally watched, I didn't watch the whole process. I watched the first one I did there, and then obviously it's just common sense after that, figuring it out. Yeah. Man, I don't want to stop playing this game. It's such a good game.
Quiet.
Apart from him, he started to annoy me, to be fair, the kid. When I first played it, I remember that.
Stay alert and by my side.
He just started getting whiny and bitchy and.
When we make it to the light.
Just annoying.
How do you think we get it into the Bifrost?
The witch said to step into it.
She did?
When she was ripped away from this realm.
Oh, how did I miss that?
You are more concerned with her safety than our goal. Quiet. I have him. Your knife, boy.
But yeah, it's a good element.
That was close.
You know. It's a hard thing to pull off.
You gotta tell me.
In a game. You know, to have a sidekick and for him not to be, or for them not to be annoying, it's very hard to pull off in a game. A sidekick that's constantly there as well.
Oh, so sticky.
Gina, Nuna,
another one.
Stay back.
The light!
Shh. Yes, we are near our goal, but we must be careful. Understand?
Got
it. There. When it falls, be ready. We will need to move quickly.
Okay.
Jump, boy!
Right! Look out!
Here they come! Stay behind me and protect our flank!
Yes, sir!
Oh yeah, but it's don't really need to worry too much about these. Make that work of them. As long as you don't get carried away and.
Boy, I will clear our path.
Okay.
Shorten the time between your volleys.
What happened to accuracy over speed?
There are many targets. You will not miss. A narrow path negates superior numbers. Stay focused.
Oh,
kind of like the Avatar people. Kind of what they remind me of.
Are you injured?
I'm fine. Wow. It's beautiful. The light. It's making the whole temple reappear. It's the source of all of it. Wait. It's singing. I hear her! I told you I heard her! Do you think she's in there? Ah! Ah! That really hurt. I felt like my hand was on fire.
Stay here.
But I want to.
Stay
go-
here. Only use it as a last resort.
You're giving me your axe?
I'm letting you hold my axe. It is not a gift.
Still. He always leaves. He's never here. He doesn't want me, and he never will. I don't know him, and he doesn't know me. Doesn't seem to want to. I'm strong. I'm smart. I'm not what he thinks I am. I know better. He doesn't talk to me. Doesn't teach me. It should have been him. Do you hear me? Him, not you. Except, I don't mean that. You know I love him. I just wish he was better. I know he can be. So if he tries, I'll try. But if he doesn't, please come back. I know you're out there somewhere.
back! No! No! What have you done? Why did you do that?
I saved you! You were trapped in there! I waited, but you wouldn't come out! So I pulled you out!
Boy! I was gone only...
moments.
No! You've been gone a long, long time! I didn't know what to do! You left me here! Again! Why don't you care?
That's impossible.
We should go before they come back. I hope you got what you needed.
Yes.
Look, there's our exit. But there's no light to make a bridge. We're trapped, and the witch's bowstring is useless.
Boy, your bow. Hold it out. On my mark, loose your arrow into the stone.
It worked.
We can now make our way back. Come.
Awesome sauce.
That stairway's blocked. There's a light crystal ahead, just laying there. Maybe it'll help us get out of this stupid place.
What is this thing? Enough mucking about, mate. Reduces all damage. Yeah, okay, cool. That's fine. What am I doing? Silly sod. As always, guys, thank you all for watching. If you like what we do, you know what to do. Catch you in the next one.